made it.
That's the last one. Too bad Hask slid through our fingers.
Oh, that's fucking dope, dude. Shit. That is fantastic. That's great. What is up, guys? Game Tenders here once again with another installation of Battlefront 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, bottom right-hand corner, that little subscribe watermark, get that thing to click so you guys can get notified when I upload. I upload twice a day, every day. And if you guys want to know even more information about what's coming up in the future, and then, you know, maybe I might miss a day or something like that, you guys will be notified in at my Facebook page, which is in the description below. The link is right there. And with that, let's play some Battlefront. Last mission, Leia sent me out to, or sent, sorry, not me, but Idem Versio out to go find Han Solo. But you didn't even play as Idem Versio the entire level. You played as Han Solo, which I was totally okay with. Really cool mission. You got to play as Han Solo, and you got to drive around the Millennium Falcon with Chewie, which, I mean, who doesn't want that? I mean, that's a great day, in my opinion. But, yeah, really, really, really fun mission. I would not trade that mission for anything. A lot of fun. And now, this mission, you find out that your father, Admiral Versio, is he's operating in Bespin, or Cloud City, and Sullust as well. So you're going to go check out his operations down in Bespin. So, yeah, really excited to see Cloud City. I think they only had it in Battlefront 1, if I'm not mistaken, Cloud City. The old Battlefront 1, at least. And I know they had it in the newer Battlefront 1 as well. But it was, like I said, the last one was kind of disappointing because it was literally just nothing but multiplayer. It just reminded me so much of Titanfall. And really, really beautiful looking game, don't get me wrong on that. But I just feel like they just stepped up so much more with this one, you know, actually gave us an actual campaign. You know, it's not the longest of campaigns, but it's still something, you know. It shows me that they at least care to give us a little bit of a story. Because, I mean, what was the best thing about the Battlefront 2? Like, the old one. And that was the campaign. That was awesome. I mean, playing as a 501st and then playing them all throughout, that was a really cool campaign. Even though, like, it was just capturing command points the entire time, it was just really fun. And, yeah. I'm really looking forward to actually going to Cloud City now. I'm really excited to see, like, where this campaign actually goes. Like, someone's gotta die. Someone important has to die. I mean, you can't have a good campaign without a good death. Hey. So it's the same ship, right? They just painted it, essentially. Didn't it used to be blue with the colors? Oh, sweet. We do get to go to Cloud City. They're like those little beams.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
Sweet.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
Oh, they create gas. That's pretty cool.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector.
That's a good point. You never really think about what happens after.
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy.
There's always war going on in Star Wars. I mean, it makes sense. I mean, war is literally one of the words. And it's in the stars.
I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Let's do it. It's gonna be just a landing pad, so... on this tiny beam. That's still crazy. Crazy. I mean, it's not a crazy thin beam, but I mean, to hold up an entire city, that's crazy. He's all white now, white and yellow. I like that.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the
Let's
main
go
level.
Mass.
We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Follow my lead.
Always.
Grenade. Boom. Yeah, I can't even see your ass, dude. I think that's one... I don't like it when enemies just spawn behind you, even though they clearly weren't behind you at the very beginning of the level, like when you came in there, you know? I hate that shit.
Appreciate it.
There we go.
All clear. Let's get to that lift.
Let's do it.
Security
Let's go.
Tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
Reach the turbo lift.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it.
Oh, they're gonna change it. Yep, they're gonna change. Yup.
Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away.
Beep, boop.
Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Let's do it. Oh, that's cool. Just walking among the enemy.
Well,
I might have to kill all these people, aren't I?
Back memories?
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have become worse. It's gonna be nice.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo's, Del. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
It's yeah. True.
It's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask.
Start shooting.
I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources
are... What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
That was like the equivalent of like an army. Like that's what that was right there. Like, hey, what you doing? Yeah, go army. They're like, all right, cool.
See you up top.
That's awesome. Just Marvel, get the might of the Empire.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away!
That Star Destroyer. That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
He's out of here.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform.
Run.
More of them on me.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
Yeet.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything close to me?
Need a slice.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Oh, I thought the game was gonna freeze there for a second. I was like, fuck me.
Where are you going?
Okay, never mind, sir.
ATST!
No kind of weapons in here at all. Nothing. You guys all need to fuck off. Anything. Any kind of weapons? Barrage, a bazooka, something? Something. I'm fucking shooting at it.
Heal me!
That's better.
Getting there. fuck, dude, blow up. You just stand there as I fucking just... Oh, now you decided you kind of... Almost there, come on. Accept your fate, ATST. You will die. There we go.
Well done, Commander.
Here we go, this is what I wanted. Oh man, die, there we go. See your ass all the way over here. Let's do this shit, boy.
Lay down cover fire.
Yeah, good job. You're a fucking American hero. Alright.
Need heat. Oh, come on. Ah!
I think I don't see you over there, Bubba. Oh man, walked right into that one, didn't you?
That's all of them. Now let's find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine!
What? Cloud car? Oh, these things are so cool! They're all two people can fit in them too! Oh, that's so fucking cool, dude!
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
That's so cool. I love it. It's so great.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow
up.
That's
so cool.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
Fueling?
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Probe cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Good shot!
Stop that ship! We're losing fuel cells! Our fleet needs this Tavana gas! Crying, Command! It's a slippery one!
Slippery, guys, slippery. Woo! Made it!
Pilot 1-2! We cannot fire our cannons until fueling complete, or we'll ignite the entire refinery! Stop them! But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die! Then don't miss!
Ooh, made it!
That's the last one. Too bad Hask slid through our fingers.
Oh, that's fucking dope, dude! Shit. That is fantastic. That's great. And there they go down. Ha! What a cool level. That was a really cool one.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
Sweet. Abandoned weapons depot. Oh, cool. Do I get to play as Lando in this one?
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
Dope. All right. Really excited to play as Lando as next one, so please stay tuned for the next one. Yeah, really, really, really fun one. Still no complaints about Battlefront. Besides the loading screens, just take a little bit long. That's just me just being impatient. But like always, like, view, subscribe, share, everything like that. If you guys want to know even more information about what's going on my channel, you guys can stay up to date, and check out my Facebook page. Sorry, check out my Facebook page, and the link is in the description below. Give that a check out, and I'll see you guys next time on Game Changers with another installation of Battlefront 2. All right, guys, you guys take it easy. All right.